Okay, let's move on now to our money news. Join Kelly Brothers for a look at the markets this morning.
Good morning to you. Yes, we're coming off a six-day winning streak for the S&P 500, and we'll see how it all turns out today. But with the president in Syria, Apple came out yesterday with their big event, really didn't wow anyone, didn't excite anyone beyond what was already kind of expected. So you'd expect a little bit of a pullback here. Let's take the real-time numbers, because as we begin, the Dow is in positive territory, the newly reconstituted Dow, although those changes won't take effect until later on in September. Dow's up about 20 points. NASDAQ and S&P are both slightly negative, however. And let's talk about easy come, easy go in terms of international companies coming to Sacramento. First of all, the good news, a Japanese stationery company, Kuretake, is coming to Natomas. That was announced yesterday by Sacto, so they're going to be setting up shop there after looking all throughout California for their new site. On the downside, we have Fresh and Easy, which was a new concept put forth by Tesco, a big British supermarket conglomerate. They are shutting down. Not only are they shutting down, but Ron Burkle, remember that name? He was a billionaire who was somewhat involved in the King's negotiations. Well, he is buying up 150 of the 200 Fresh and Easy stores, but unfortunately, the Sacramento stores are not a part of that deal, so the Fresh and Easy stores in Sacramento will just be shutting down. Guys, back to you.
All right, Kelly, I know a lot of folks love it, and they're pretty upset, but it is what it is. All right, Kelly.